Hi guys, so I quickly thought of filming another unboxing video. I just got my order from Ribbit's Tickets. If you have been watching my videos, you know I love that shop for water decals and my favorite cuticle cover. So let's get into the video. Now Christy Lilly at Ribbit's Tickets makes some of the most amazing water decals. And I have been purchasing these water decals from her and have been creating manis for a long time. So Halloween is around the corner. Obviously she came out with some very interesting Halloween decals. So I got these two sheets. The first sheet has all these witch designs. So as you can see, a witch mixing something in the cauldron, then a cauldron with octopus and bat and everything. This one is so interesting. Then this little glass here says drink up witches. This says home is where you park your broom. So cute. Resting witch face. I love that. So this is the first decal that I got. Then the second one I got is the zombie one. So I think she has one more zombie sheet with some other designs. But this one has I love brains images. Then it has these. This is my favorite image right here. This canned brain zombie food. Then this image says I love zombies. And then this one says I love you like a zombie loves brains. Oh my god, so cute. So yeah, and she has a ton more variety of decals in her shop. Make sure to check that out. I'll link her shop down below. So definitely check these out, and I'm going to be coming out with videos using these water decals, so you guys will be actually able to see how to use them and all. Christy definitely includes a note or instructions on how to use her water slide decals, so no worries there. She always sends these decals in like a beautiful envelope with a beautiful note. As you can see, this is the card with a note where she actually kept the decals. And it's always good to get these personalized notes. Makes you feel important. Okay, now moving on. So the third thing that I got from Christy was her new cuticle cover. So apart from the Halloween water decals, she also came out with a ton more scents for her cuticle cover, which is called as Unforgettable. She came out with some very interesting fall scents. Now I got the scent Apple Mulberry, and there is one more reason behind me getting this scent. It is the color of the cuticle cover. So if you have seen my previous videos, you know that this is the cuticle cover that I mostly use, and it's mint green. This is in the scent Pina Froglada. I think this scent has retired by now. And I also have this cuticle cover in the scent Feeling Froggy, which is Christy's signature scent. So when I saw that Apple Mulberry, actually I read that on her Instagram account, I'll link that down below too, that the Apple Mulberry scent cuticle cover would be in this beautiful kind of dusty plum or light plum shade, I just went for it. And it smells amazing. I can actually feel that I'm sitting around apples when I open this. The scent is very, very calming actually. Not very strong, it's calming, and it definitely makes you think of apples and mulberries. Can you just look at this super cute spider web detail on this card? It's not just any card. I mean, Christy really puts efforts into making this. This is all I got from Christy's shop as of now. I'll definitely come back and show you the cuticle cover in action, as well as we'll do some manicures with these water decals together. I'll see you in my next video. If you like this one, don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, bye bye. And PS, I already have a tutorial on these nails. These are the nails I'm going to be wearing at PolishCon tomorrow. So yay, I'm going to PolishCon. I don't know when I'll upload this video, maybe today or tomorrow. But yeah, it's September 22nd today, and the PolishCon is on September 23rd, so I'm very excited about it. So yeah, check out my channel for the tutorial on how I did these nails. Alright guys, bye-bye.